Thank you. Vice President of External Relations at the University of the District of Columbia. I'm Sheila Vance, and I'm the compliance officer at University District 1.
Terry Reynolds, I'm her daughter.
Peggy Andre, Louisiana State University, Health Sciences.
Donald Green, retired.
Vivian Penn, founder of Women's Health at NIH, and now supposedly retired.
Allie Latimer.
Everything.
Members of the General Counsel of Health Services Management.
Erin Reynolds, Vivian's goddaughter.
Ray Mahmood.
Chai Spe.
I'm Zumra Ibrahim, ambassador's wife.
I'm Dr. Zahid Butt, first time joining this group. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Sevil Altunsoy from Turkish Airlines, and I'm happy to be here.
Shahin Mafi, I'm the CEO of Home Health Connection.
Dennis Antoine, former ambassador of Grenada to UN China, and a member of the board.
I'm Charlie Jones, and I'm a Howard University freshman.
Great.
I'm Kino Atkins, I'm also a Howard University freshman.
I'm Anaya Janamba, I'm a sophomore communications major, Spanish minor, and I attend Howard University.
Kelly McMurray, chief of staff at the University of District of Columbia.
Good evening. I'm Jean Bailey, and I'm a faculty member at Howard University, and also president of the Citizens of Maryland, and a member of the
I'm Daphne Titus. I'm the founder and CEO of Mapasa Strategies, a boutique consulting firm, and I'm also a retired senior U.S. diplomat.
Artist Hamster Talent, principal, Leverage Leadership Group, but most people know me as, first of all, I've been Sheila 30 years. That's
all that.
Oh my God. But, Howard University is my professional home, 25 years where I served as Chief Operating Officer and Corporate Secretary.
Good evening, Maurice Edwin, President of the University of District of Columbia.
Good evening, my name is Tanya Eddington, and I am the wife of Maurice Eddington.
Good evening, I'm Jamila from the Azerbaijan and received the Public Affairs Officer. We have some guests.
Who everybody knows. So it's my time now?
Okay, well, so within our group tonight, we have some sponsors, persons who make it possible for us to host a breakfast annually. Now, we won't do that tonight because we want to give you your accolades tomorrow. But we want to say thank you to all of you who have contributed to the success of our breakfast over the years. And as I mentioned earlier, each year we've had an ambassador to step up and say they will host the breakfast for the next year. And this year we're fortunate enough to have the ambassador of Azerbaijan, I kind of messed that up, but Ambassador Abraham, who volunteered, short notice, because, you know, things happen and we had a change in leadership and we had to make a change. And so he stepped up to assist us this year. We want to thank him for doing that, and we're appreciative that he, even on short notice, didn't let us stray away from the tradition, which is to have an event the Saturday night before our breakfast. And so I want to thank him for doing that, and we look forward to hearing from him tomorrow. But I am now going to give him the opportunity to officially welcome you to the Culture Center here in Georgetown. Thank you.
Thank you very much. So I officially welcome you. And you all had the introduction, retired senior diplomats, universities, people who do not need introduction, actually. So if you ask me who I am, what I am, I would say human being. This is very important. First of all, we're human beings. So I'm welcoming you here both as ambassador of wonderful country of Azerbaijan, where you're always welcome to come, but also as human being, because we are here commemorating the memory of person, of monumental figure, Dr. Martin Luther King. And he always spoke about human values. So we decided to host you here in this Azerbaijani house, where you have all these carpets, and each and every carpet here with its patterns as a message of peace, as a message of coexistence. So I hope you will enjoy this time here, surrounded with this culture and history of Azerbaijan, which is universal, because I believe we all share the same values. And I hope that this food will warm up a little bit your souls and your bodies in this wonderful Washingtonian cold. Welcome, thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, absolutely.
And there is also seating downstairs, if you'd like to. Downstairs is really a beautiful setting with additional art. So it's a gallery, so if you'd like to go downstairs, please. Okay, thank you.
You guys should take a living.
Well, I'll be one of those.
Thank you. I just got my card.
Hi. How are you?
Yes, we're gonna. Yes.
Yeah.